Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Marhaban ila hadha ad-dars al-jadid. As'alullah tabaraka wa ta'ala an yuwaffiqakum jami'a. Wa fi hadha ad-dars insha'Allah natakallamu 'an al-fi'l al-madi. Al-fi'lu al-madi. Wa ma adrakum ma hadha al-fi'l. وهذا الذي نريد أن نتكلم عنه بإذن الله تعالى وعلى بركته إن شاء الله. In today's lesson in our series العربية اليسيرة للجميع, the easy Arabic for all. As we know that everyone wants to learn Arabic, and we pray to Allah to make it easy for us to learn Arabic. By learning Arabic, you are learning the Book of Allah. We are learning about the Sunnah and practice of Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. And the topic of our discourse today is al-madi, which means the past tense. The past tense, what we want to look in the past tense, we are going to look at number. We are going to look at number and the case. We are going to look, are we talking about the subjective case, objective case, or the ghaib? Are we talking about al-mutakallim, the subject, or we are talking about al-mukhatab, the one that we are talking to, the second person, or are we talking about the third person, the person about whom we are talking? So, this one are examples that you have. The basic verb in Arabic is al-fi'lul madi. The basic verb in Arabic is the past tense. That is the foundation. And that foundation is when you have it for single person. That is ghaib, the third person, singular. Which is daraba, fa'ala, hadara. Do you understand? It is what? Fa'ala, daraba, hadara. But because we started with the first person, that is why you have it here. When you are talking as a person, you are talking as a person, as one person, or as two or more. What are you going to do? You are in the first person case. If I'm talking, for instance, I will say fa'altu. I want to talk about what I did in the past tense. I will say fa'altu. Fa'altu, example of fa'altu is akaltu. I did, I ate. Another example, darabtu, I beat. Another example, hadarutu, I was present. Hadara means to come to a place, to be present at a place. Do you understand? So, jalastu, katabtu, darabtu, marartu, marartu bibaytikum, I passed by your house. Jalastu ala al-kursi, I sat on a chair. Katabtu risalatan, I wrote a letter. Katabtu kitabatan, I wrote a book. Do you understand? Now, we are talking about ourselves. We are many. I'm the only person now coupled with another person. For instance, I and Mu'adh, I can say, sakanna fi ejigo. We lived in ejigo. Kobulanti kolina ila agodo. Before our coming to agodo. Do you understand? Darosna, we learned. Marorna, we passed by. Solaina, we prayed. Do you understand? Katabna, we wrote. Dorobna, we beat. Do you understand? So that is the first person. You can see, dorobina, hadorna. Do you understand? Now, we are going to the second person, the person that we are talking to. For instance, I'm talking to Luqman. What he did in the past, when I'm talking to him, I can say, fa'alta. Fa'alataka, you did your deed. Lama fa'alta fa'alataka, when you did your deed. Do you understand? Jalasta ala al-kursi, you sat on the chair. Lama akalta ba'da akalta al-khubza, after you ate khubz, bread. Do you understand? You can say katabta. I can say, Dorobta, Hadorta al-Fasla Ams. Hadorta Fasla Amsin. You attended the class yesterday. Do you understand? Anta, سألت سؤالا أمس. You asked a question yesterday. أنت نظرت إلي هكذا أمس. نظرت إلي هكذا أمس. You look at me like this yesterday. لأنني ضربتك because I beat you. لا أضربك مرة أخرى إن شاء الله. I will not beat you again. Never mind. لا تبالي. لا تقلق. Don't worry. تأتي إلى الفصل دائما. Always come to the class. Do you understand? Now we are talking about two of you. I'm talking to two of you. I say فعلتما. فعلتما. كتبتما. ضربتما. حضرتما. شربتما. جلستما. مررتما. Do you understand? When I'm talking about you, many people, I say, فعلتم, say it. ضربتم. جلستم. مررتم. كتبتم. حصلتم. فعلتم. عملتم. قعدتم. Do you understand? That is the second person, masculine. Now we want to talk to our mothers, our sisters. Do you understand? يا أختي اسمك مطمئنة أنت فعلتي. You can see أنت فعلتي أنت فعلت. Can you see أنتما فعلتما أنتم فعلتم أنتن فعلتن. Do you understand? Do you? I say, auntie, katabti risalatan. You wrote a book yesterday, a letter yesterday, ila ummiki, to your mom. Do you understand? Wa aboki, katabti risalatan ila abiki, fi Maiduguri. You wrote a letter to your dad at Maiduguri. Tukhbirinahu. And haliki, informing him about your condition. Annaki fi ahsani hala, that you are in the best condition. Fi ahsani hala, fi ahsani hal, in the best condition. Do you understand? You have seen faalti. When you are talking about faaltuma, what are you going to say? Dorobtuma. Then the other one. Hadortuma, two person. Now, when we are now talking to many female, you know, antunna, it will be what? Faaltunna, antunna, darabtunna, antunna, hadortunna, antunna, sheribtunna al-ma'a kullahu. Antunna, antunna, sheribna al-ma'a kullahu. You drank all the water in this house. Limada? Limada? Why? Why? شربتن الماء كله لماذا؟
Why?
أنتن ذهبتن أنتن ذهبتن بدون تنظيف المدرسة لماذا؟
Why?
You all went without the cleaning of the school. Limada, why?
Why?
Limada?
Why?
Fa'altunna? Fahimtunna? Fahimtunna? You can see. Look. Darabtunna. Have you seen everything now?
Yes.
Give us some other verb. Fatahti? Fatahtuma? Fatahtunna?
Katunna.
Fatahtunna. Katabti? Katabtuma? Katabtunna. Another one. Hasolti ala nukud. You found money. Hasoltuma ala nukud. Both of you found money. Antunna hasoltunna. All of you found money. Kethira. Many. Much money. Do you understand? Then let's go to the other one, which is the past tense singular. Past tense singular, when you are talking to about the third person, you are talking about he, you are talking about she or they, when they are male or female. Do you understand? Fa'ala, huwa, fa'ala, huwa, daraba, huwa, hadara. He did. He did. He was present. Fa'ala, two of them. Now, natakallam an shakhsaini, natakallam an Sulaiman wa akhihi, ismu akhuhu Ali. Sulaiman wa Ali. Doroba Faisal. Sulaiman wa Ali doroba Faisal. Both of them beat Faisal. Wahid akhadha biyadihi wal akhar akhadha birijlihi wa hadha yajurruhu hakadha yajurruhu hakadha wa hadha yajurruhu biyadihi. Fahimtum? Hakadha. Alaysa kadhalik? Fa'alu. Fa'alu. Fa'alu, they did, all of them. Dharabu. Atulabu kulluhum. Akhadhu Faisala. Wa dharabuhu. Fahimtum? Sharibu. Do you understand? Sharibu. Fa'alu. Now we are talking about female. She. We are talking about she. Do you understand? When it is the case of she, you say fa'alat. Jalasat rahimatu ala al-kursi. Rahimat sat on the chair. Katabat aboki risalatan. Aboki wrote a letter. Do you understand? Amsakat hafsatu qalaman. Hafsa had a pen. Amsakat, fa'alat, jalasat, hasolat. Do you understand? When you are talking about female, in case of she, then you have it here. Dorobat, hadorot. When they are two, you say fa'alata. You say what?
Fa'alata.
When you are talking about two female, third person, you say fa'alata.
Fa'alata.
Dorobata.
Dorobata.
Hadorota.
Fa'alata.
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 Dorobatani. Dorobatani. Radiyatu wa Hamida. Radiya and Hamida beat me. Bi'asa with Cain. Lama kuntu taliban. When I was a student, they both beat me. Wal an ana ustad. Wa huma talibatan. Wa idha shi'tu ba'da mashi'ati Allah ana sa'afu anhuma. I'm going to pardon them, inshallah. La adribuhuma. I won't beat them. Do you understand?
Yes,
ma'am. Now, we are talking about they, female. We say fa'alna. Say that.
Fa'alna.
Fa'alna. You know, in the present, in the continuous tense, we have yafa'alna. In the command, imperative, we have ifa'alna. So huna we have fa'alna. Do you understand? Dorobina. 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 Hadorna. 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 I hope you understand this lesson. I hope you understand this lesson. In Arabic, there are three tenses. You have the past tense, and this is what we are learning. We have the continuous, that is continuous, what you are doing or what you will do. That is another tense, that is mudari. Then you have amuru, which is the imperative, that is you command. And we said command has to do with the second person mostly, and we gave examples of that. We pray to Allah to make it easy. So when you continue in this way and you revise this lesson continuously, inshallah, you are going to speak Arabic like parrots, or better than parrots. Do you understand? May Allah make it easy. May Allah make it easy. May Allah make it easy. If you want to learn anything in life, the first thing you have to do is to put your trust upon Allah. Believe that it is only Allah. It is by the permission of Allah that you can know anything you want to learn. After the help of Allah, then you are going to make effort. Part of the effort you make is to attend class regularly, to attend class and to do what? To pay attention. When you are in the class, you stay focused, you pay attention. When you are given amalul manzil, homework, class work, you try to do what? you do it properly and in the good manner. Barakallahu fikum. Before we leave the class, I want somebody to give us one verb. One verb. Aside from hasala. Aside from shariba. Now? Rakiba. You know the meaning of rakiba? To ride. Rakib to daraja. I rode bicycle. Look at here. Here we have fa'al to. It should become what? Rakib to. It should become what? Rakib to. Here we have fa'alna, rakibna, we rode. I rode, we rode. Then fa'alta, rakibta, daraja. Faisal, anta rakibta ad daraja. Fa'altuma, rakibtuma. Fa'altum, rakibtum. Fa'alti, rakibti. Fa'altuma, rakibtuma. Fa'altunna, rakibtunna. Then you have here, fa'ala, rakiba. Fa'ala, rakiba. Fa'alu, rakibu. Fa'alat, rakibat. Fa'alata, rakibata. Fa'alna, rakibna. Barakallahu fikum. Wassalamu alaikum. Wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. بارك الله فيكم اقرأوا جيداً